call him a guy who's capable of playing number one minutes like he is right now.
Islanders offside here, and we've got another scrap.
We got Dawes going with who? It's Mike Comrie. So you had the heavyweights, and now you got the flyweights. There's energy here tonight. Holiday season, I think, is done between these two teams.
So much for season's greetings.
Different type of greeting. Comrie's had a few scraps this year.
He's liking that uppercut.
Yeah. Oh, this is a good scrap, too. Look at these guys showing some stamina.
Linesman Nelson and Cormier get in there. They gave him a pretty long leash.
Guys want to go. I'm all for the lines and letting them go. And here's what starts it. The puck is just going to be at the blue line. Dawes comes in. Big hit on a poke for his line mate. And Dawes, ready and willing, right there. Gloves are off. And they're both going. And there were some good punches landed there. Comrie's helmet comes off. A little disadvantage perhaps for him there. But both players fared very well. And he looks like it. It's hard to speculate this because this is just a clean hit. Hits him in the right shoulder, and you're right, Joe. He goes down right away.